guys, it's Jen back with me, and today, of course, I have a silly squishies package. So I ordered some really awesome squishies. Oh, there you go, Grizzy. That I'm so excited to get. I was like waiting all day, and it's finally here. I think this might be my first package that has a box. Here's the box, it's really cute. On the top, it just has my squishy will cover it up. It has my information, it's in thesqueeze.com. Yeah, open this. The first thing I noticed is they only put one layer on tape, so I hope everything's okay. Because there's a possibility it could fall, but I don't know. I might need to keep this box. It's that cute. Okay. It says collect them all in their Instagram thing. If you want to know, it's this sign. Silly squishies. Let's get to first bit. Okay, I'm just gonna grab something. Oh, I got the jelly. That grape smell is strong. Oh, that's too powerful. Okay, here it is. Oh my god. So good. It's so soft. See what I grab next? I'm just gonna grab the peanut butter. So here's the peanut butter. So, this bow is like peanut butter and then jelly. The peanut butter now. I wonder if it smells like, because people say it doesn't really, oh my gosh, it hates me. It doesn't really smell like peanut butter, but it definitely smells like something. It's interesting, like you can have a hint of peanut butter. Oh my gosh, I just noticed it's like has the lines of like when you have the knife and spread it. Here's the squish. Awesome. Jelly right there. So yeah. Let me see this for a minute, Grandma, after you squish it. This is weird. Both of them, Grandma. Can you see the other one? So this is the peanut butter and jelly set. I really recommend it. That's not all. Next is this chip of mac and cheese, what is wrong with English? What is it called again? Mint milkshake, but his name is Chip. I can't tell if it's salt or not. But I've been waiting for this like all day. I don't know if this will be salt. That's definitely like mint scent. I think the most powerful one is the jelly. Grandma made him as a sandwich, but I don't think we should do that. Because that YouTuber that I saw did that. The faces got stuck and they almost ripped off. So let's not do that. Okay, so then there's this one. Oh my goodness. Gracious. Okay. SU chocolate chip. Okay, it has a chip tooth. It smells pretty good. Next, of course, I had to get the cereal. Every like YouTuber is getting the cereal, so it's called.
The horses are out.
Yeah, I know. Yeah. Guys, slow rising breakfast buddies. Fruit rings, today's special. Find the hidden heart. Okay. It says the same on the back. Let's just get open to this because I feel the, they said the Fruit Loops feel very cool. Ta-da. Oh my gosh, they really did package this well. 5 plus. Oh, of course, there's tape on the side. There's tape on the sides. So this is cereal, throat rings. Ooh. So there's this side. There is like pancakes, all this stuff. I have this peanut butter and jelly, which I'm happy about that. It was pretty cheap because 2 squishies came in one. So. I got that whiff. This is the softest thing I felt in my life. It smells like it. It smells like
it. Can you find the heart? I think it's in the...
Maybe that, these little hearts. Is that what they're talking about? Their logo?
Turn it over and let's see the cereal.
Oh my gosh. It's soft. And the last thing in here I don't want you guys to see because it's one of my favorite things. You guys probably saw it already, but... Okay, we're going to see it in a minute. So here it is. It feels so cool. Of course, it's squishy. Really squishy, I mean. Okay, next. Last thing. I'm so excited. Zeus, please. This was the most thing I was so excited for. The gummy bears. So there's these little gummy bears pretty much in this bag. I almost don't want to take it out. But it's hard to see them, so I'm going to take it out. I might regret that for the rest of my life. Okay, first is this blue gummy bear.
How many gummy bears are there?
I don't know.
I have a little bowl.
It smells like gummy bears. Oh, Grandma! Sorry. It smells like gummy bears. It's really soft as well.
Mm-hmm.
Blue one. I think whole rainbow's in there or something. Mm-hmm. Here's the yellow. I'm kind of surprised about the yellow. Look at the bounce back.
Oh, but I love the color.
Yeah, I love the color, but a pair to the blue. This is kind of harder, but look. You can really tell the difference. Oh. It smells different. Orange one looks really cool. Feels like the yellow one. Oh, it's...
Ooh, that's a pretty... sherbet color.
It's more sterilizing. There we go. A little bit. They're shiny. Oh, this one looks really pretty.
Oh, that's pretty.
Okay.
Okay.
This is the last one, and it's, of course, the red gummy bear. Okay, first off is this one, of course. But yeah, that's my squishy packets. Hope you like it. Peace out.